JOANDAY. It's been a while since I vlogged. I actually shared on my Instagram story yesterday that I haven't filmed anything for JOANDAY, and I was kind of worried about what to upload for the Monday content. And luckily, there has been a topic that I have to film for this channel, because now that Abe is living with us again, my mom and I wanted to rearrange some furniture. And since I have Abe and his strength, we're going to move around some furniture today, and I thought it would be fun to document. And I'll be giving you guys my room tour as well as living room tour. That room over there used to be my office, and it is half my office right now, but I'm gonna bring my computer out to the living room. I sound like a broken record because I keep talking about it, but it's finally gonna happen. And we're not gonna show my mom's room or the guest bathroom because it's not clean anymore, because like all the products are everywhere, and I think you guys will get like a full-on house tour like towards the end of this year when we have to move out of this apartment. A lot of you guys were curious asking me why I'm moving again, and it's because we only signed this place for 1 year. If the landlord is okay with us for extending the contract, we might be able to live here longer, but we don't know that yet, so we're just trying to play it safe, and we're doing our research on our end. But yes, today I am going to show you guys my apartment, like 20% of it actually, and then rearrange some furniture with you guys. As you guys have seen on JOANDAY, I have been ordering lots of new furniture, like this chair, blankets. I moved my shelf back there, this closet, and I'm gonna finally show you guys where I put it in my apartment. And yeah, I'm pretty excited about it because right now my room is really clean, and this is pretty rare right now, so I have to film it before it gets messy again. And so yeah, that's the plan for today's vlog. I know it's like such a cop-out vlog, but a lot of you guys were curious about my apartment, so I'm finally gonna share it with you guys. So thank you guys for DMing me and saying it's okay, you don't have to force yourself to film something. But personally for me, my personality is the type that I like to give myself deadlines and I like to follow it. And even though it's not a rule for me to upload my vlogs at 8 p.m. on Mondays, I just feel like having a schedule is helpful for this channel. So yeah, we're gonna get this vlog up, and I can't wait to show you guys my apartment. Hi, welcome to my bedroom.
Wow.
This is my bed, and as you guys saw in my vlog, these blankets are from W Concept. I will link it down below if you guys are interested. Right next to my bed, I have some lip glosses, hand lotions, my controllers for my lights. So as you guys can see, I don't have natural lighting right now, and you can use it to turn off the lights. So this is really nice because I don't have to walk all the way to turn off the lights here. So this is the light switch. It could be confusing at first, but I basically have two lights and I have the second one on right now. I can also control the electricity. I could turn it off or leave it on. And then here we have the heater, and these are the light switches for my bathroom, and I'll get to that later. But yes, I did move this shelf by the door. I have the new Chanel nail polishes that Chanel sent over, and a little calendar that I received as a gift from Yunyeonni, and then some perfumes, body lotion, and an artsy book along with my B magazines right here. And then when we head on down, we have a plant, my silver plaque, we have the Gentle Monster PR stickers in there, and some candles along with more magazine Bs. Moving on to the bathroom, I could turn on the shower light or the sink light and the fan. Not gonna need the fan though because I will be filming, but I do want it to look really bright for the vlog. So this is my bathroom. You guys have seen it before. I have a lot of skincare products that I am testing out. A lot of you guys were asking me about the luxury skincare products, and it actually takes me a while for me to 100% incorporate into my skincare routine. So I have been trying them out. You guys have seen my repeat products as well. Hand soap, the usual things you just have to have in the bathroom when you are a beauty guru. And then I also have a shelf full of more skincare products, but that's messy, so I'm just gonna show you guys what I neatly organized for you guys. And then we have the shower.
And then you guys have seen a lot of the products here before. I love the Necessaire body wash as well as the Lavo. And then I have some face wash and some shampoos that are helpful for the scalp. And then right outside my bathroom, we have my closets. I've done a video cleaning out my closet, so click up there for that. And then here, this is where I keep my purses. And then the ones I frequently wear, I just like to keep on my door because it's really easy for me to take it in and out. So this is where I keep my purses. You guys have seen this as well, so click up there for the vlog. And then this is my vanity. I have shared my vanity at my previous apartment, but this is the one that I have been using for a couple years now. I have my frequently used foundations. This is actually the frequently used foundation, and I actually have the Troy Adake cushion in here. This one, I am just gonna say right now, I'm not a fan of it. It's just, I don't like the way it feels on my skin. It feels very cakey, and it has like a pink base to it, and I'm not really a fan of that. I like the natural foundation look, so I've just been using my Troy Adake cushion. I have my primers, my brushes, and then there's my phone and some jewelry. A lot of you guys have been wanting to see my jewelry, but I will save that for another video. And then in these drawers, I have like my frequently used powders as well as blushes. And then when you head on up, some clean brushes as well as some lippies. I kind of organize them by color, so we have like the orangish red tones here, the glossy ones here. Colors that I love to use actually are all in here, red and these burnt rose colors. And then these are the super reds. And then on this little corner right here, I just have like a bunch of boxes for my candles. It's still not finished, but basically I did want to make it look a little aesthetic. And then in these drawers, I have a lot of products as well, and I will get to that in the future. Maybe we'll see. And then we have some foundations that I don't really use as much, but I just like to keep them in here just in case I might want full coverage on some days. But this is basically what my room looks like. You guys all saw this chair in the vlog. It's very nice and cozy. Now moving on to the living room. This is the space you guys have seen me film a lot of unboxings actually. And Abe is gonna actually help me film, so if you want to add in some ad-libs, feel free to do so. This little section right here is my perfume corner. This is a really nice location for him because right after I get out, I could just spray on some perfume and head on out. So this is my perfume collection. You can click up there to see the full-on collection. I also have some candles on the floor. We have some artsy books. This is like a touch of Abe.
Where'd that come from?
With you from Supreme. This is really cool. We actually spent like an hour just looking through the photos. Maybe I'll show you guys some of the images later. I have my Marshall speaker. We have my TV. And then here's another touch of Abe now that he's back. I actually asked him to bring the Hot Toy Iron Man because this is actually my favorite one.
Beautiful.
And then, of course, more candles and some room sprays. Here we have some of my newest velvet couches. We have my Adder Error and Mason Kissinay pillow collab. And then this pillow right here, my friends call it the Rihanna pillow because I actually met Rihanna wearing the Ghani dress. And because that dress was so long, we actually cut it. And with the rest of the fabric, we turned it into a pillow. So this is the Rihanna pillow. And then this little shelf right here, this is from IKEA actually. We have a plant. A lot of you guys were asking where I got this little pot. This is actually a box that my big candles were in. We have a little snow globe, more candles. As you guys can tell, I love my candles. Some books. This calendar right here is an old one, but I kept it at New York because I really miss New York right now. Let's take a closer look at the other images. We have Paris, London, some amazing locations around the world, and I guess right now I just am missing New York, everyone.
Wait, this calendar is awful for times like these.
I know,
it's like,
right?
FOMO to the max.
I know, but it's really nice. It reminds me of New York. And then down here we have a little, I guess, safety kit, like my band-aids and medicine is in there, and I actually got this from Yesta. And then here we have a frame of a photo that I saw Wait, what's wrong?
You can see my reflection.
I got this at the Vogue event, and so I framed it and put it right here. And then a lot of you guys have questions about my Stendig calendar, and I will link it down below, but this is the Stendig calendar. Now, move on backward, Abraham.
Yes.
We actually have a full-length mirror here as well. This one I ordered recently. And then this marble table I'm obsessed with because it's perfect for product shots. And then here I have some hand sanitizer, hand lotion, more candles, another room fragrance that I got from Brooklyn actually. And then this I also got as a gift. And to add some color, I've been wanting to order some art for my apartment, and Abe actually suggested checking out Desenio because he has a friend who works there. So this video is surprisingly sponsored by the help of Abe.
That's right, that's right, that's right.
If you haven't heard of Desenio, they offer trendy, high quality Scandinavian designs, and I spent hours on their website because there is really something for everyone. And I also noticed they update their collection frequently. And while browsing, I noticed that they focus a lot on sustainability, which is something that I respect a lot. They focus on two aspects, the people and the planet. For people, they focus on social compliance and working closely with the suppliers. And for the planet, they focus on production that has impact on our environment. For example, choosing the right materials and minimizing their waste.
I mean, so, look at this box, fam. That's it? Come on.
Like Abe said, look at this tiny box. I actually ordered a few prints and they did a really good job at packing everything. So let's unbox this.
Did someone say unboxing?
So it comes like this. You don't even know which prints I ordered, right?
No, I have no idea.
It says there is art inside. Cool.
Oh, easy.
Oh, that was really satisfying.
I know.
Oh, I like it. It's very minimalistic. Wow, you have really good taste.
Thanks. It's like super rolled out.
Yeah.
But, whoa, okay, so let me show you guys the pieces.
Oh, wow.
Here we have abstract figures. Ooh, so this is a photo of Paris.
Whoa, what is this?
So these are just like shapes, and I really like it because of this gold detail.
Nice.
It's shiny.
Cool.
We have to get frames for these.
I know.
And then similar but different, I kind of want to put them right next to each other.
Nice.
Cute, right?
Sick.
Yeah. Here's my receipt for it.
Sick.
Fashion books.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Oh, we have like lots of different sizes. Is a little leaf. Mom chose this one.
Nice.
She wanted this one.
Typical mom.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, this like, is everyone's view right now.
And flowers, because it just adds some life into the living spaces. Desenio ships internationally and they ship within 5 days. And I was really impressed by this because, as you all know, I waited weeks for my chair to come. And usually furniture and decoration takes time, but they were really fast. And so I would highly recommend them. And I can't wait to decorate my space with all of these artworks. And if you're interested in some new art pieces for your home, feel free to use my code JOANDAY for 30% off.
Yo, 30% off? That's 70% on a test!
I still have homework.
Yeah, he's been doing a lot of homework. Anyway, this is not an affiliate code. I'm not getting paid every time you guys use it, so feel free to use it. There is a deadline for it, so check the description box for all the details. All right, we really have to flatten all of these posters.
Say no more, fam. Let's go.
Hungry?
Dude, I'm starving.
Bring out the books! Ooh, yeah, let's do it. I wonder what's better.
1등 중급집 주몽입니다.
네, 안녕하세요. 배달시키고 싶은데요. 네, 혹시 짬짜면 두 개만 배달해 줄 수 있나요?
16,000원인데요.
네, 감사합니다.
언제 와요?
Okay, so the plan is, okay. I wanted the desk to be here.
Yeah.
And I think it would be cool to film facing the window because sure. I love natural lighting.
Yeah.
So, I want the desk here.
Too much shame could be stressful.
Yes, that's how I feel right now.
Alright, so we'll have like a divide in like the middle.
Divide?
Yeah. I honestly feel like this somewhere... I feel like we should move this mirror. And then we should put that like right here.
This is even better because it'll be closer to the door.
Yeah.
So we move the mirror and I think an artwork would look really pretty right there. And then the perfume is now close to the door. So right before we head on out, we could freshen up. All right, Abe. We gotta do something about this empty corner now.
Dude, I honestly feel like the desk could just fit in here.
So this is what my current office looks like.
Yeah, clean this up.
Yeah, wait, I really have to clean this up.
Is this your freaking diploma?
Oh, yeah, it is.
In a flimsy little sheet?
Don't do that! What?
You're the one that put it. Dude, why is it not in like a frame?
I don't know, I just found it too.
Oh my gosh, the disrespect.
Can I just leave?
Yeah, okay. I'm turning off the computer right now.
When was the last time that thing shut down? It's been 84 years.
It's been a while. I'm holding the cord.
Oh wow, thanks for helping.
Just like down, I'm good.
All the way? Yeah. Watch the corner, watch the corner.
Yeah.
We go.
Okay.
Dang, I had a different vision for it.
Did you think it was smaller?
Yeah, I thought it would be like a lot lower, but it's not.
It's pretty high.
It is pretty high. What should we do?
Do you mind if I just keep this in your room for a bit and then...
I don't mind. I don't mind anything. But it's just...
During the summer, it's gonna be so hot.
I know, because it's already getting hot in there. I think we need to like have like a day dedicated to thinking about where we need to move things.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Wait a minute. Okay. Let's wait a little bit.
Oh,
yes,
saved by the bell.
Doesn't move.
I'm not even going to talk to him. I just opened the door for him immediately.
Do you have an 5,000?
No. I know. I don't have an 5,000.
We didn't think it would come this fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, we have 16,000 won right here.
Oh, 16? Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Right,
right here. So, oh my gosh.
Ooh, I'm so excited. Maybe I should just change to eat that meal.
Yeah, please.
Wore a shirt over my romper.
Nice.
It's been so long since I had jajangmyeon. You too, huh?
Oh, no, I had it during quarantine. In my quarantine series, which you can check if you subscribe to me.
Sorry.
I'm stressed because I want this place to look good.
Mm.
Because if it looks good, you feel good. And if you feel good, more content. Mmm, delicious.
So good. I've been wanting jajangmyeon and jajangmyeon.
We just finished eating.
I'm so full.
Oh my gosh, look how funny this is. But good news is, no stains on my white romper. But we're gonna clean everything up. We're gonna put everything back to where it was.
Did you fight well? Now you can join us.
Wake up, check your phone. Ignore the alarm, you're still alone. Wake up, rewind the night. Who are you? But also kind of who am I? Wake up, check your phone. Pre-party for the apocalypse, don't forget to RSVP. Think about how the polar bears are running out of ice. But hey, this photo got a lot of likes. Get down, but don't feel down. This is why we can't have nice things, like a clean car or world peace. So rub the sleep from your eyes.
So we decided to change this corner of the house. We have the 2 Desenio artwork there, and then some fashion books. We have Supreme, Chanel, Margiela, Kitsune, and this candle I received as a Christmas gift from Ayoung last year. The Gentle Monster doll and a catalog. And so here is our new corner.